Hello everyone, today I'm going to share with you how I hacked this cheap distance alarm device to help keeping the distance in these times of social distancing. I found this on eBay for just under £6. As you see, there are two different devices. This is the receiver and the one that we want to hack to do the opposite function. This other is the transmitter and we'll keep it as it is. If we open the receiver, you'll see that there are two different alarm components, a buzzer and a vibration motor. I removed with a solder the buzzer because we don't want to make it sound again, and I use the vibration motor connection to get the signal. I connected these wires to Arduino with two resistors halfway. One is connected to the ground and the other to the analog in port 0. On the other hand, I connected a new buzzer to the digital port 8 and the ground. I created a code for this application that reads the signal. If the receiver is sending signal, the buzzer is silent. And when the receiver stops the signal, the buzzer makes a sound. You can see this code on the video description. And here how this device works right now. This cushion is someone that needs to be isolated. And here the transmitter. When it approaches the receiver, ta-da! I hope you can use this as a basis for a project that helps someone through this difficult time. Thank you. Bye-bye.